To answer this question, we need to know about the structure of lac operon. So the lac operon